I'm right behind you.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Lead on.
say. Look, a cave. I wonder what's inside.
You've come. The Draugr infesting the Mirror Sanctuary are inside. I was hoping you would say that. Draugr are below, foul tasting. The way. shrine of Namura is further inside. Keep going. Done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life, Brother Verilus from Markarth. Give him this gold, tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Namira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Verilus for me.
What are you doing?
Many used to come to these caves, the forgotten, the wretched.
successfully done it.
You found the symbol of the bell.
I'm the Jarl's personal black. Take a look.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
You are looking for RK's protection while you delve some dank tomb, I take it? My duties keep me busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help you. You know, in the priesthood of RK, we have a joke about an empty pocket being better than a full grave. That's no small amount of coin, friend. I suppose I can come with you for a short venture. Lead on.
Thank you.
I remember my first feast.
What's going on?
I envy you.
Please, Tavar.
You've brought us quite the meal.
You're my friend.
Yes, I'm your friend. And I've invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner.
I remember my first feast.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
Come with me. Our feast is about to begin.
I'm so glad Aeola invited you to dinner. One of my customers? Did you know I inherited the store from my late husband? Shame what happened to him. He had such good taste.
Ah, the new disciple. I hear you have quite the appetite.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve. He looks so sweet. Go ahead, have the first bite.
Mortal, I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power. Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. And here you are, champion of Namira, keeper of her ring. You're everything I hoped you'd be. It's an honor, champion. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new coven. It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
You were given Namira's ring? A great honor. Ah, yes, the courier. I guess you know my secret ingredient for that spiced beef now.
It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
Praise to you, champion.
Go ahead, eat. No, this coven has existed for thousands of years. Namira is a goddess. She has been worshipped since time began. I'm honored to be leading the latest generation of Namira's faithful, those who have embraced what they are. Blessed are the forgotten, the wretched,